For amazing jewelry designs and seller info, subscribe to Latest Jewelry Designs. Press the bell icon for more updates.
Hi friends, today we'll be looking at the Evergreen Temple Jewelry. A long, long time back, somewhere around the 9th century. Yes, I'm going centuries back in time. During the reign of Chola dynasty, there was the birth of a certain unique kind of jewelry. The exquisiteness and the intricacy of it is valued till date. Temple jewelry is among one of the India's crafted treasures, with every piece as everlasting as can be. It was originally made of the finest gold and embedded with precious uncut gems. It continues to be symbolic to south of India and is worn on all major festivals and occasions like birth and marriage. It is literally fine pieces of handwork crafted diligently by skilled jewelers and craftsmen. Most of the temple jewelry today is distinctly similar in designs to the designs on South Indian temple walls. Temple jewelry pieces are available in myriad of designs and motifs like that of Lord Shiva, Goddess Lakshmi, swans, lotus flowers, crocodiles, and various royal figures. They are traditionally handcrafted in pure gold and other metals, encrusted with precious and semi-precious gemstones like emeralds, diamonds, rubies, and pearls. Formerly, these temple jewelry used to adorn the idols of gods and goddesses and later found in the chests of royal families. Whether it is an accessory as small as a ring with motifs of Indian deities, chunky coin necklaces, or fancy jhumkas, brides are teeming these exquisite jewelry pieces with their bridal attires tirelessly. And so should you, which is why we have created a quick guide on handmade temple jewelry necklaces. You can add to your D-Day. Do go through all of the extravagant temple jewelry necklace designs and subscribe to our channel, Latest Jewelry Designs.